What's the attitude about?
Which attitude?
Why are you so angry?
I'm not angry.
Look in my eyes, tell me a tale. Do you see the road? I'm out to my soul, a tip of the size. Whenever the smoke clear out of my face, in my picture perfect, or do I look fried? All of that green and yellow that drip from your eyes is telling, tell your demise. I'm with to my side to push back the ceiling and push back the feelings I had to the side. I replay them nights.
Yo, alright. Good afternoon, guys. I don't have much to say. I'm going to the gym. It's arm day. We're gonna do close grip bench, and then we're gonna move on. Close grip bench is gonna grow my bench. It's gonna get my triceps bigger and stronger. And then we're just gonna absolutely destroy our arms today. So that's the goal. We're still training for strength, but we're getting gains today because it's arm day. That's what you gotta do. Split changes next week. I got some news for you guys after this lift, but yeah. Let's go lift. All right, so I know I talked. Dang, man, it's already falling. All right, so I know I talked about it in the car. But we got arms today. We're gonna do close grip bench press for probably 5 or 6 sets. Just load up that weight on the tricep. I'm bending down this time, I don't know if y'all can see me, but we're gonna load the weight down on the tricep. So yeah, we're gonna load the tricep up, put some heavy weight there, work on getting that bench up. And then we're just gonna chase a pump. I know what to do from there, you know, just kinda Sam Sulek my way through it, be like, whatever feels good. And also we're gonna train forearms because we got some tiny forearms, but that's the lift today. Just gonna train as hard as we can. Gotta get that little stretch in though, but anyways, it's been a good day. I got some drip too. I don't know if y'all can, hold up. Hey! I don't know if that was good, but the fit's kinda tough today. We're looking good. We're ready to lift. We're gonna take these shoes off the bench, but let's do this. Sometimes you think you got like eight more, and you really only got like 2 more. That was rough. Just hits you, but good set. I mean, I'm already getting crazy pump. I can feel it. I don't know what to say. All right, I'm gonna hit y'all with the news right now. So I was in here 2 days ago talking to a group of guys, powerlifting guys, because that's where I'm at. I'm at a powerlifting gym now, if y'all didn't know. And you know, I want to compete, and I want to have a coach soon. So I've just been praying. I've been probably praying for like 5 or 6 months that God will give me a powerlifting coach when I come to North Greenville, which I'm here now. So I'm talking to him, explaining my situation, how I want to compete. And I go to do my cardio, and this guy comes in and he's like, hey man, I'll coach you for free. So I got a powerlifting coach. Beautiful morning, you're the sun of my morning, babe. But we gotta get strong, we gotta get big. So that's what we're here to do. But yeah, praise God, I got a powerlifting coach now. That's all that matters. Well, it's not all that matters, but we're in. I mean, we're just gonna train our tails off now. I got my program coming in next week. It's time to get to work, so. We're switching back to conventional deads too, so that's also kinda crazy. I know y'all haven't seen me pull sumo, but yeah, Anyways, love you guys. So good, bro. Like, I am so calm. Really good workout. Hammer curls. I did 125. I'm trying to, like, get a lot of volume in there. I got to grow these things. Still good with my camera. We're working forearms, too. I already said that, though. So, next, we just have normal curls. I don't know what to say. And then we're going to put some forearms in there. Get out of here. I would suggest, if you want to powerlift, but you still want to grow, add some volume in there. But even when you powerlift, your muscles are still gonna get bigger. I mean, it's literally inevitable. You're moving heavy weights, so just work hard, train hard, and enjoy yourself. So, to further elaborate on my powerlifting split and my powerlifting competition, me and Sam are gonna be working together starting next week. I'm excited. We're gonna figure out what weight class I'm gonna compete in. We're getting there. We're figuring stuff out. But, I mean, I better have a pretty good total. I at least want 1,000-pound total. I mean, I know that's not a lot, but for me, that's a lot. I don't think I'm really there yet. I'm getting there, though. Gotta get the bench up, but I mean, guys, I'm growing a lot, and that's what this channel is all about. I tell y'all this all the time. You know, I don't push a lot of weight yet. I don't move a lot of weight at all. I'm not jacked or anything, and all that's gonna come in time. But this channel is about showing you guys that you know, if you work hard and remain faithful to God and remain faithful to your work, things are gonna pay off. And that's what this channel is about. But yeah, we put the work in today. Great lift. I mean, that was a great lift. I've just been chilling. Life's been good, guys. I mean, just putting in a bunch of work, trying to get things done. That's kind of what you got to do. I want to, you know, just wanted to make a video, show you guys that I'm out here lifting still, putting the work in, and that things are changing. And that's because I'm just letting God do the work and letting Him, you know, move me and put me where He wants. But yeah. Hope you guys are doing good, but I just enjoyed talking to you guys, so it's a good lift. Got a pretty nice pump there. I don't really know what else to say. Peace out. She said hey. So Kenzie says hi to everybody. Thanks for watching, guys.
Hey, we going to the gym. Guess where we're at? We're home. We're going to the office gym. Let's go move some freaking weight. We're hitting back. We got deadlifts. I'm not gonna go too heavy. My program starts Monday, but y'all can't even hear me, bro. I'm not gonna go too heavy. My program starts Monday, but we got back today, so I'm pumped. Me and Caleb and Jordan are going to lift. I know y'all know Caleb. That's the bro. Y'all haven't met Jordan yet, but that's also the bro. But yeah, I'm freaking excited. So that's what's going on. Let's go hit a nasty back day.
So this is your YouTuber that forgets his camera in the car, so I have to go get it for him.
You didn't have to go get it. I was gonna go get it.
And he was an hour late to our lift. He was an hour late to our lift. Anyway, I bet you guys have missed him because he doesn't record anything ever.
Shut up. I have a whole video clip.
Watching the video, you guys. I had a great time at home. Got a new deadlift PR. We're on our program now. We're on our powerlifting program back at NGU. And we're just gonna keep grinding. But I love you guys and thanks for watching. I'll see you on the next video. Peace out.